Hello kids, how are you all? So last time we missed the story, right? So today I came up with a new story, The Ant and the Dog. Let's watch the story.
Name of the story is The Ant and the Dog. Once upon a time, a very tasty ant drinking water from the river. Suddenly, the ant lost his balance and fell into the river water. "Help! Help! Help!" cried the ant. But no one could hear his cries. A dog sitting on a tree nearby saw that the ant was in trouble. She quickly plucked off a leaf from the tree and dropped it into the water. The ant climbed on the leaf. He thanked the dog for saving his life. After a few days, the dog was sitting on a tree. The ant saw a hunter aiming his arrow at the dog. The ant knew that his friend, the dog, was in danger. He quickly bit the hunter's leg. The hunter cried in pain. The hunter's arrow missed the dog. This time, the ant saved the dog. The dog thanked the ant for saving her life and they became friends forever. Moral of the story: one good deed deserves another. Means, if you do good today, tomorrow you will be receiving the good.
What did you understand from the story? We have to help others. If you help someone today, somebody will be helping us tomorrow, right? So we understood that the dog helped the ant, so the ant also helped the dog. They saved each other, right? Bye kiddos, have a good day.